Isabella was an aristocrat and fashion anarchist. She was lawless and irreverent. She'd been sacked from Tatler and American Vogue. But she also had a true eye for talent. She discovered a student hatmaker called Philip Treacy and used her contacts to launch him on the fashion circuit.